I read the news today, oh boy, about a lucky man who made the grade. And though the news was rather sad, well, I just had to laugh. I said,